Thank you.
Can we go now?
Yeah, let's go.
I didn't think she would cry.
What's up? Yeah, that's me. Yikes. And this is my life. Let me show you how I got here.
Come on, get some energy, baby. Ah! Hulk smash! I'm better than Carissa. I'm better than Carissa. She's not gonna outshine me.
That may be true.
What's up, you guys? It is 1 a.m.
Yeah.
And so we're trying to build up some energy right now. We're trying to have some good vibes.
Taking W's.
Taking big W's.
He likes to copy
my outfit. No. Why are you copying my outfit? Not matching. Take it off.
No, you take it off.
No, you take it off, bro.
Take it off.
You take it off, bro. Take it off. How'd this happen?
You got another dog.
Thanks for having my back, baby. Oh yeah, you're so cute. I have a nicer ass in this than you.
Here's my ass.
Look at my ass in this. Look at my ass. That curve, bro. I'm like Kim fucking K. Yeah, I'm gonna put the horizon as my ass.
Okay.
Yeah. Alright guys, my name's Nate Garner. If this is the first time you see my face, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and join the Garner gang.
We take big W's every single day.
I already said that.
I'm saying it again. You can't emphasize.
You
can't emphasize.
Is it enough? God damn it, big W's. We love the big wieners. But seriously, there's so many new members of the Garner gang. We've grown over 69,000. And I've gotten so many DMs asking me, what is the big W movement? Big warts?
Big wazongas?
Big water balloons?
Big winter berries?
Big weights? Nah, big W. That doesn't explain anything. Big wins.
Big wins.
So we take a win every single day. A lot of people say they don't take an L. Well, we take two L's and put it together. We make a W. Every single day, strive to take a W. We're here to narrate the day. It was kind of hectic. It was crazy. We're here to piece it all together for you. Mm-hmm. And it all started this morning with morning meditation. Yeah, meditation. Woo! The neighbors probably hate me. So I had something set up today, but I wanted to have fun with it. And I went on Twitter yesterday, and there was something out of control there. Everybody was saying,
do not do the Bird Box challenge.
Everybody said, don't do it.
That's got Netflix telling everyone to cut it out.
So you put a blindfold on. You had to run around, I guess.
They said don't do it, so we did it.
We did it, because we take big W's. And actually, we didn't do it. I had Carissa
do it. Oh, God.
And the reason I had her do it was because I had a surprise for her. And if she wanted it, she had to find it blindfolded.
Keep closing your eyes. Maxie, stop pulling me, all right? I got to guide two people right now. Hold my hand. All right, come on. This won't be a challenge.
It's so early right now, guys. It's like 7 a.m. Stop tripping on me. I got a zit. I'm looking ugly. But today is not about me. Today is about this one over here. The one we call Carissa. Sometimes I call her K. With a period, because she's a bitch.
Yeah, open your eyes. Surprise, I got you a big grass
yard.
Too early to celebrate, dude. I wanna go to bed.
But we can't, because we gotta do something special today. The reason I brought you out here was because your boy,
well, that was loud.
That was
your
cool.
Man's got a surprise today for you.
My man's?
Yeah.
What is the surprise?
Ooh.
The surprise is hidden in the apartment.
Why would you have me come out here?
Because there's a challenge going around called the Bird Box Challenge, you know?
No.
Look at it, look at it, look at it, look at it. And Netflix just tweeted, don't do it. So what are we? We're the Garner gang, we're gonna do it and take a W.
Not being in control.
Put the blindfold on, I'm spinning you around, and you have to get back to the apartment in 10 minutes.
No!
Bird Box Challenge.
No.
Bird Box. Oh my God, it's coming. Put it on, put it on. Can you see anything right now?
No.
Three, keep going. Come on, keep spinning. Oh God. There's literally people all around this park, just staring at Carissa, look like this.
Put 10 minutes on the clock and start it, baby. Let's see if she can get the surprise for today.
Get off of me. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, Carissa, good. Wait, wait, what are you doing? Stop. Stop, you're gonna fall. Get down. Chill. Hurry, it's coming. It's getting closer. It's getting closer.
Oh, stop the
fuck out. Oh my god, you're gonna kill yourself.
Am I?
Oh, you're gonna fall 50 feet. You're gonna fall 50 feet.
Oh,
oh my god.
Run.
Oh my god, chill, dude. Chill.
I'm right here. Follow my voice.
Get inside. Come on. Come on.
Oh, there's the keys.
I hear Max.
There's Max. Oh my god, is she gonna make it?
No. She did it.
It didn't get us. Because nobody really knows what it looks like, so I don't know how it would get you.
It.
You saw it?
Yeah.
What?
Look at it.
What? No.
Look at
no.
it.
No.
Look at it.
That's the most beautiful thing I've ever seen.
But we came here for a surprise, so put the blindfold back on and sit down. I'm just kidding, but just sit down. I gotta get it. All right, bring in the snake.
Yeah.
Let me just get out my phone here.
You just read it and react for yourself. See what it is.
I know. Oh my god! Wait,
I know you want to see whales.
Are you serious?
Yeah, and I paid a little extra money so we go to the boat with the underwater tube so you can see them underwater.
Oh my god! We're going whales.
Yeah, I know you wanted to do that for a long time.
It's so cool. Thank you. Can we go now?
Yeah, let's go. I didn't think she would cry.
This is awesome. For this.
I know you when I told you to get up. Yeah. We're gonna go see some whales, man. That is your shit. She's waited like 2 years for this.
We gotta go. All right.
There you go.
Ooh, we're almost there.
No.
Carissa's life has almost changed forever. She's been talking about whales this entire time. She follows.
Don't make fun of me. I follow whale watching pages on Instagram.
Yeah. Okay. But today, baby, we're gonna be our own whale watching page. Oh, look, there's a whale out there. I want to be your friend.
Okay. This is where I almost died when I was swimming.
Wait, what'd you...
Oh, that's not depressing.
No, it's fine.
Do you want to turn around and go back?
No. This is right where it was.
Oh, that's weird.
I went camping here and I was swimming and I almost drowned.
What the hell? Oh, would you look at that? I used to live on a marina. Good times. Never saw a whale though. That's gonna change today. Ah, and of course, we're the last people here. Everybody's getting on the boat over there and we're going to our car to get some waters. Hurry, you're gonna miss the whales. Hurry. Everybody's up. Literally everybody's already on the dock down there. Wait for me. Oh, is this where you steer? I'm the captain now.
I'm the captain now.
There's a whale.
Sorry.
The top end of Laguna, there are some feeding humpbacks, so I would like to try to get up there because it's a long way for us. We're going to try to get up there. Does that sound good for you folks?
Yes. Yeah.
And then,
oh my god. Look at that view, boy, look at that.
The real view. The real view right here. Ah. No, but right now our 3-hour journey starts on this boat. I hope it's worth it too. I hope we see a bunch of whales and we go swimming with them.
We're coming for you.
Whales.
I just went to the bathroom. Why, bro? What's up, whales? Where are you?
20 yards from his 3 o'clock position on the...
I know, I guess there's a whale right up the...
So
literally right there. We're waiting to see it right now. I have no idea what's going to happen.
Oh, we're sending it. Going to the front.
The snake's starting to come back up.
Hey, it's over.
No, I'm just kidding.
Over, guys.
Oh my god. It's so
funny. It's right there.
And a fin whale is right under.
You literally, oh my god.
I'm out of gear. I can't go in here. I can't move the boat.
Oh, gonna die. Oh God, gonna die. I'm scared. I'm just in the middle of the boat vlogging all by myself. How you feel?
I wanna see more.
You wanna see more? After a quick nap, Chris napped on me. We're really involved in our relationship now. It's going from, you know, we were talking to kissing to napping on each other. Ah, oh God, a humpback. You know what that does on the weekends, baby. Let's go. It's Carissa when she sees me. Yeah, that's my date. I made her that happy, yeah. We're looking for a humpback whale, the ones that breach in that commercial. That's what we're going for. Mammal guide of all the whales there are, and there was a particular design that I noticed. Wow, that's a lot bigger than I thought. Shit.
Oh yeah! How do you feel right now?
I don't even know the right word.
Did it go well? Better than you expected? Yeah. You saw the whale just hit the breach and hit the.
Yeah.
Oh God. Amazing!
That was the best thing I've ever witnessed in my entire life.
Yeah, you're a happy place.
It was so cool.
But that was seriously so much fun. I knew how much Carissa wanted to do that. I'm happy I could check it off the bucket list with her. We have one last thing to say to the whales.
Goodbye, whales. We'll miss you.
Yeah, we're weird as fuck. But come back to you, Nate. Looking all good inside that nice apartment of yours. Ooh, you got a supermodel sitting next to you. A cute couple. You a couple? I don't know. You looking good, though.
Hey. Like, just the way the whale's tail is shaped is so pretty. The banger. You shithead.
It didn't even come out. We're dead. This surprise was a more personal surprise. Carissa, for the past 3 years, I've talked about whales and being a marine biologist and seeing whales in their real environment.
She, I love whales.
She is a whale.
I won't go to SeaWorld because that just like makes me really sad and upset.
Yeah, so I know some videos like picking her up in a Ferrari and giving her $5,000 and
New York.
Surprise here with New York. Those are all cool for the vlog and they might be more entertaining. Sometimes you gotta live outside of the vlog and not do everything for a vlog, and today was that day. I just wanted to surprise her with something fun because she couldn't go on a helicopter yesterday, so got some whale tickets. Your boy came through. Came through.
That was the best day ever.
Yeah, she's stoked. She has been like this ever. All day. Your boy's making big moves.
Every, like, 10
big
minutes.
Moves, baby. Ah.
Every 5 minutes, I'm like, we saw a whale today.
Yeah.
Like, we saw one whale, and it was like, that's so cool, but it wasn't doing anything. And then
one jumped out of the water and smacked down. She got so soaking wet, and it was like, the greatest thing ever.
I just love them. I love whales.
Oh, God. Okay.
Balls are on my feet.
Oh, God. Can mine?
No.
It's not date 69 yet. I love showing you guys love. You can add me on my Snapchat. Carissa has a private Snapchat. You have to pay $10 an hour to see her ass.
I don't. I really don't. His private Snapchat.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I'm posting my 12-incher, baby. Oh. No. But yeah, that was the video today, guys. Oh, snappers, my
It's out of control.
But hopefully you had an amazing day, and hopefully
I did.
I get a surprise soon.
I do. I have a surprise coming.
Yeah? Is it 69?
Best day ever. I'm sorry if you don't like whales.
For all my guys out there, if you want to make a girl fall in love with you, I already know she's in love. I'm not in love.
Oh, yeah. She's you in only love. Got me the best thing that I've ever wanted, but, you know, he's not in love.
I'm not. Big W's, we got 4 girlfriends. She just don't know about it. Oh, I am the one, the way.
Guess what? I got 7 boyfriends. Ouch. And a girlfriend. I am the one, the way. Your
son don't need a gun to get respect. If you guys like the video, don't forget to smash the like button and subscribe to join the Corner Gang. Turn on post notifications if you're already subscribed so you never miss a post. We have some amazing videos coming up.
So good. So good.
We went to New York last month, and we're going somewhere bangers this month, baby. I can't wait for you guys to see it. Thank you guys for showing so much love on all the videos. We love you so much. We see all of your comments. We see all the activity you guys are showing us. We're working on a tour. We're working on a huge merch drop and so much more. So stay tuned, baby. It's about to get epic. What am I talking about? It already is epic. It's about to get more epic. The Corner Gang 2019. It's our year. And like always, baby, we'll see you tomorrow. Peace.